Here's one of the reasons Democrats are so scared of Robert F. Kennedy Jr. He's not your typical modern-day Democrat. He's been speaking up against the Biden administration, a big no-no among Democrats, especially when it comes to the border crisis. Take a listen.
I saw something at the border that was truly extraordinary because there were parts of the walls that when Trump went out of office, there were big sections of the walls which were huge problem sections in the places that I was in Yuma, Arizona, that were not finished. They were incomplete. But all the steel and the metal had all been purchased, and it was stacked on the ground where I saw it. You know, acres and acres of material had cost tens or maybe 20s, maybe even hundreds of millions of dollars. And when the Biden administration came in, they ordered the seizure that all work on the wall be stopped. So those gaps were left open, and that was what we were watching, these people come through that gap.
Now, this is not an endorsement for Robert F. Kennedy Jr. Don't get it twisted. I'm simply sharing some of the reasons I believe that the Democrats are scared of him. And this may be why the DNC isn't going to hold any debates. RFK Jr. seems more fit all the way around. But he can't be bought as easily as the others, and the elites don't like it. Let me know what you think.